Good morning, friends. Welcome to the channel again. Today we're gonna start fertilizing the Bermuda grass and fescue as well. That's the second time we're fertilizing the fescue this time of year. And this is how it looks like, a semi-load of fertilize right there. Double rod right there, so we're gonna start load up our truck. This truck right here, it takes we'll be able to fit two pallets on the back of the truck. So just like that, we put the two pallet of fertilize in the back of that truck. Right there. Now we're gonna hook up our trailer with the juicy sprays in the back. Guys, let me know when I get to this point right here. there. This is how you start making money. To buy the fertilizer, to see spray. We're gonna be in an open area, so we're gonna, it's gonna take us about 8 hours, 9 hours or so to spray 2 pallets of fertilizer with these 2C sprays right here. Once again, thank you for watching the channel. Appreciate it.
questions, let me know how you guys do that. Do like spread fertilize on this? Would you guys use a machine on this, or how would you guys do it? Because I'm doing by hand, just not to waste a lot of fertilize on the concrete, and so it doesn't make it greener on the edge. So yeah, let me know how you guys do this down below in the comment section. So we're gonna do this by hand. Hopefully you guys can see this. So I get this and I just throw it. And I walk kind of fast, so. Right there. So you guys can see. Hopefully you guys will be able to see. Yeah, so go. I don't spread a lot on the asphalt or on the concrete on the sidewalk, whatever you guys want to call it. Between 6 and 5, just because these fertilizers, it's small pellets. It's a small pellet fertilizer, so that's the measurements that I like to use on this property. It's a big common area, so I have kind of rough idea how much this common area should take, how many bags of fertilizer should take to finish the whole property. So on these size of fertilizer, basically I use, like I said, between 5 and 6, right in the middle.
as I was saying on this video, that I like to keep this empty bag with me so I can fill up with fertilizer to spread it by hand on the steep hills where the sea spray or the machine I can't get to, or small areas where I can't get the sea sprays to. So that's why I like to keep this empty bag with me. And also, you guys know, if this machine goes down steep hill, it goes, and you can flip this, and with a lot of fertilizer, I can't risk that, and I don't like to leave those little sections without fertilizing. So that's why I have this bag with me.
Making as much money as possible. So yeah, that's why we're doing this kind of video. I mean, I'm recording this video for you guys just to have an idea what it takes to fertilize, or if you guys have a better idea how to do this, just let me know down below in the comment. And what I was spraying in here, the poana grass, that for some reason keeps coming out, even though we use Primogen twice already. So I'm just spot treating the poana grass, and I like to keep to use some Primogen with these chemical that I'm using, but for safety reason I can't tell you guys for now what type of chemical I'm using for the poana. So that's what I'm doing in here, and you guys see, or maybe it's kind of hard to see how fast is the camera or how fast I'm moving. But it was kind of thick at places. So, and this is an entrance of the neighborhood that we treat, and I liked it to keep nice and crisp the grass. So that's why I go through this and
spot treat anything that I can see on the entrance, and along the street and all that stuff. So that's what I'm doing in here. Thank you for watching this video. I just got done with the two pallet. We got two bags left over, but for all of these, it's a pretty common area of this neighborhood that we're to. Thank you for watching this video. Let me know what you guys use so on your ear to block the noise of the engine, because the sea spray, it makes a whole lot of noise. So let me know what type of earphones or what type of earplugs you use, what you listen to. I would like to know. Leave down below in the comment section and I'll check it out. Thank you.